guys, what's up? John Mack here. And today, we're going to be playing some Minecraft. Now, I was just going to tell you that, let me just start up minicam so you can see my face.
Tax the rich, feed the poor, till they are rich no more.
So let's get started. So we're gonna be playing a game today. You got the right amount of 12 FPS. Why would that be? Hold on. Seriously. Get off. Whatever. Today I'm going to be showing you this fantastic elevator I made with the dynamic transport mod. It's supposed to look really realistic. And with the help of my texture pack with that creepy looking sword in my hand with my face on it, the Melissa's Doors mod, and the dynamic transport mod, I was able to make all of this. So, what you gotta do is open up the doors. One moment, please. Bye. Entering maintenance mode. We'll just leave the stairs unattended. And we'll unbound this. We'll just get rid of that. Because we can. And we'll put a new floor marker in. Because I can. I've got to put it on the inside this time, so I can use it. I mean, all the other floor markers are here, but... disguised as an acacia wood plank, which I also modified to look like my face, courtesy of my skin pack. I'm not gonna sponsor my own skin pack. Here, now it's bound to the elevator. Get out of the elevator. Does it have acacia? Oh my gosh, it has stairs with my face on it. That is true. I'm not going to grab those, but I'm just saying. Turning up the volume to 11 on the dial. And now what we can do is, yeah, why the heck our frame rates are so low. We'll put that creepy sword back in my hand, and we'll click on this, you right click on that, or left click in my case, because I changed my controls to be like that. And let's go to the roof. See? Now, this is pretty easy. This is the, floor marker, I'm assuming. And now, what you can do is you open it up, and we are now on the roof of the building. Now, how neat is that? I gotta be honest with you. This is pretty awesome. This took me about, an hour or two to make, and a couple hours more to modify my skin pack because there wasn't enough change inside of it. So, let's get back inside. Close the doors. So don't open around. I haven't figured out how to do that yet. I haven't figured out how to close the doors on my own yet. Okay then. Well, shoot. Damn it. I don't think I can put stairs right below the elevator. Okay. So I guess I just won't have doors. Supposed to happen. Shift. Get back down here. Get back down here. That's what I thought. Darn you. Okay. It seems to be working. There is something that is clearly in the way of this. I don't know what. What is going on? There is nothing in the way of this. Let me try this again. These two stupid blocks again. What's going on? Why is it just taking a chunk of it? Couldn't get any more of these stupid clay blocks. When it feels like it's going to crush me. Oh, we'll disguise these too. No. We'll disguise these too! Okay. Okay, what gives? You get out of here. Well, I guess we'll just use these blocks instead.
Lord, have mercy, Jesus Christ. He's just nice, he just sliced like a Ginsu. Lord, have mercy.
And nothing works properly. My elevator keeps breaking. I guess it's because these are here? Okay, well then I guess I can't put glass here. I guess I can't put glass right up against the elevator or it'll break. This makes no sense. Why can't I put glass here? This makes absolutely no sense whatsoever. Okay, something is going on. quartz blocks, and we'll put some new blocks down, I guess. Problem. Guess I gotta break these two.
Thank you.
this to work. So what you need to do, and I'll leave all the links to the in the description, one to Forge, one to Slime Void, and one to the Dynamic Transport mod. Also one to a Planet Minecraft link where my map will be available. Let me take a screenshot for that, by the way. We'll do that. And, so, that's all I have for you today, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace!